Hey folks, this is Peter from Bikes and Life. Now we're here to take a closer look at the Brompton 6-speed gearing. Now this bike has a combination of the 2-speed and the 3-speed system. It uses a 3-speed internal hub in the back and a 2-speed derailleur. And by doing that, they're able to get a much wider gearing than compared to the 3-speed bike while maintaining the very simple and easy to operate system. Now this bike has a 50-tooth chainring in the front and it uses a 13 and a 16 in the back. Now that combination of gearing gives you an even spacing from 33 to 99 gear inches. If you do want to get a bike that goes ultra fast, you can take the 6-speed and put a 54-tooth chainring on the front. That will raise the gearing by 8% and give you a much faster high gear, and you'll still have a pretty decent gear for climbing hills. Now if you have a lot of touring or mountains or super steep hills to go up, or if you're just feeling like you don't have the leg strength to pump up a hill like all day long at a high gear, you can reduce this gearing to a 44-tooth chainring, and that will reduce the overall gearing by 12%. So when you're thinking about how to shift the 6-speed, this is what you want to think about. We have a 3-speed on the left and a 2-speed on the right. So you want to think of this as if you have a 3-speed bike, 1, 2, 3, with a low setting and a high setting on each gear. So that is how you get from 1 to 6 as you go. You have to switch back and forth. Now, it took me about 2 weeks to get used to it, but believe me, it's worth it when you want something that's gonna be very versatile, can handle any kind of terrain. So if you wanna learn more about the Brompton folding bike, you can click right up here to watch our Brompton folding bike video review. We actually filmed that right over here, show you how to fold it, go really in depth. Now, if you wanna learn more about the specs and options, you can click down here to watch our Brompton spec and options playlist. Of course, I hope you'll subscribe by clicking right here so you can get an automatic update each and every time we upload a new video. Hey, thanks very much for watching. Take care and have fun.